We are here at the Get Ready Fest, still serving people, still going on, but wanted to take the time to just say thank you to the American Water Charitable Foundation for not only the contributions, but for all of the volunteers, the help on deck. We're able to help 1,000 families today. So we've had everything from books for kids, face painting, haircuts, groceries. They had a week's worth of food to take home, fresh clean water, health screenings, all kind of things. Literally every service that we can get our hands on, we brought here for a one-stop shop for these 1,000 families. We could not do it without you. Even with all of the rain, we still had an opportunity to really give back and have an impact on the community. And it's all because of you. So just wanted to take the time to say thank you. Hopefully we can continue to do this in the years to come.